handling and de-hooking dogfish can be quite rough on your fingers and your skin. They've got a very rough sandpaper-like skin. It used to be used as sandpaper in the old days by the Fletchers who made arrows in medieval times. So you don't want to give them a chance to wrap their tail around your hand or your wrist, especially in the summer when you haven't got a, you know, got shirt sleeves on, because they'll go up there and rasp down and it makes quite a nasty move. So the best way to hold them is by the head and the tail at once in one hand. Anglers have got different ways of holding. A lot of people hold them by the tail, but it may be that it stresses them. So the best way is like that. Now, unhooking them, they've got a lot of small teeth. Very sharp, like most sharks, they're a mini shark. Very sharp teeth. And take your fingers off, take your fingers off, take your skin off your fingers. Now, the way to get the hook out is with a disgorger. This is a Gemini version, handy bit of kit. We put the eye of the disgorger over the hook, run it right down to the bend. Now, by keeping the line tight with the other hand, you're altering the angle of the disgorger to the hook. That's effectively what happens when you put the disgorger around the hook. You're pulling the hook against the point in the barb, so the barb doesn't come into play and the hook comes out easily. It's a matter of angles, so it's very important that you hold the line tight and force the eye of the disgorger around the bend of the hook and then pull it against the bend of the hook.